My name is Lauren Hodson, and I am currently in ministry with St. Matthew's United Church in Toronto. I first experienced a call to ministry looking back when I was a young teenager, but at that point I had nothing to do with it. I wanted nothing to do with it. I was so lucky to be involved in a really, really faithful, life-giving, energized youth ministry network growing up, and essentially was raised by this network of the church. And my dearest, closest friends are still part of that group. And as a teenager, a group of us traveled around to different churches around Vancouver's Lower Mainland and led worship at many different churches. And from those earliest experiences of worship leadership, I knew there was something about this that God was calling me to. I think it's probably the isolation. And I don't know that this should have been a surprise. I heard lots of people before I even started in ministry talk about how alone you can feel in it. And kind of the need to be all things for all people can be hard, because there are times when I feel like I'm putting on a hat that isn't natural to me. There are so many things I love about it. But right now, at the top of my list would be the people. Just such a wonderful mix of incredible people who are faithful and who are just so called to live out church and to be open to where God is leading.